Hi everybody, John Wick again with HomeSmart. I love this lot. This lot has an amazing story to it. It first went on the market in 2007. It was on the market for more than 4 years. They first put it on the market at $1.4 million. And this is late 2007, so it's still, the market had really hadn't started to tank. It really tanked in 2008, so they could have caught the market, but they were, I'm sure they weren't listening to the realtor. They're trying to get the last bit of money out of it, and they followed the market down terrifically. I don't know of another listing, certainly all the ones we've talked about earlier, that were on the market for 4 years. Crazy. So finally, at one point, just before it sold, they had a $400,000 price reduction. How does that happen? Well, it happens because you haven't had a price reduction in 2 years. So they finally brought it down. It sold. This is a big lot. It's 1 1/3 acre, more or less. So it's a lot larger. Oh, 1 acre is pretty common around here. So it's bigger than normal. It sold for $501,000 last year, last spring. This is, it's a cool lot. Really cool. Good price. Good for the buyer. And but an amazing story about not right on the market account. Not trying to squeeze that last penny out of it. With Arizona Real Estate Notebook, Production, HomeSmart. Take care.